Alright, so the game froze and I had to reset the PlayStation, but it saved everything, so then I finally found a village. And now I feel like I can start doing stuff. I haven't really explored the village at all. I'm honestly not really sure what I'm looking for, but I know they have beds and I like a spawning point. Cool, so this is my new spot. That does definitely not do anything. I don't know if any of this stuff is good. Nuggets do, so I'll keep them in here. No, I need iron soon. I don't know what a fire charge is, I'll save it though. Leather, I guess I could save that. Magma blocks are kind of cool. I'll put a crafting table down at my house. Oops. Yeah. save coal. I feel like I'll need that. Obsidian. I feel like I got a lot of junk. And now I'll need iron. Oops. You guys right here, so I'll try to go fast. Torches, but I'll make do. Alright. I feel like it'll be the best idea to make a tunnel over here. Close to my camp. Thank you. would start acquiring them. Looking for diamonds. It usually gets dark, but maybe not. I've been looking for torches all these time. I still like torches. Heard something. This place is kind of crazy. Definitely cannot see anything. This is kind of a useful cave. Torches has helped me remember where I've been, and see, of course. I haven't had any luck so far. Should I go down the weird little hole? Uh-oh. I'm feeling some of those torches aren't coming back. Something lighting up over there. Lava over here. Yes, diamonds. Diamonds, like a diamond pickaxe. Awesome. Well, I'm out of torches, so that's not good. It just glows. Deep in this cave now. I think I need these wooden ones. Alright, kinda see. Dude, this little creepy spider helped me see. Definitely can see better on one player than two players. Really hard for me to see this stuff. We have two torches. Just place one that sees it in the dark. Diamonds, no. Oh, there's two is, yeah. I definitely went the same way I came. But, I still hope, because this cave is huge. There we go. This is the kind of game I'm talking about.
Whoa.
Get a shot in the back. You know, I'm okay with that because I have 9 diamonds. I think I thought I was supposed to have more. Honestly, I need like an area to throw some garbage. Don't need that. I feel like I'm getting somewhere. Diamond pickaxes. Alright. I feel like Milo would be proud of me right now. Alright. Stuff I don't know what to do with, I'll just put in my chest. House. Put food over here on the bottom. I feel like these are for something, I just don't remember what. I'll do my chest. Big village. I ran out of pickaxes though. So, or I mean, torches. House. I like the double doors. 33 carats? Wow. What is that? That's a cool looking horse. I didn't even know what it was. I feel like mountains are always a good place to mine. Good place as any. Oh, it's so nice to have a diamond pickaxe. Feeling that today. This should be away from water. Here, I'll go over there. Now, here we go. Should just get rid of these. Still don't really know what coal's for. Finding the diamonds. Never find diamonds that fast. Especially two pickaxes, that's a blessing. found any iron, I don't think. Let's start digging right here. Probably will cut this video short pretty soon. I know my phone's on 10%. And this video should be filling up the memory quite a bit too. But I feel like I made some progress today. I've got torches, diamond pickaxes, golden pickaxe, some armor, and at least I found a village. That was starting to worry me. Another big cave. Wow, I got lucky. So I'm gonna try to preserve my torches better. Hopefully I can at least see in here. Wow, this is a cool cave. Let's go upwards first so I can go downstream and remember my way. I don't like these guys. Definitely a huge cave. There's some iron. I have yet to use a torch. I'm surprised. It's a very nice cave. Diamonds, but what an awesome cave to find. Definitely one of the bigger ones I've ever seen. Try to run through these mobs. What a creeper! That's some gold. Still unlocked the diamonds I was looking for, but let's get some gold. Uh-oh. That is weird. I would make obsidian, but maybe not. I I was kind of over that cave. Coal in there, emeralds in there. Don't know what slime balls really do. Raw gold. Raw iron. Get rid of some stuff. Mushroom. I got a whole bunch of copper. Kind of cleaning up my inventory before I go. Torches. Pretty cool mountain range over here. I always feel like these are the best spots to find diamonds, but I don't really know if I even find them here or not. top of the world. Well, the game definitely stopped lagging too. That was rough. I don't know what that was. I think I see emeralds or diamonds. Go that way. I never really find emeralds like that. That's awesome. Explore a little bit for my phone dies, see what's around the area. I feel like there should be like a huge body of water here. It's a different biome when like grass changes colors. Moo. Two cows. They look like a two-headed cow. Oh, they got a baby. Lucky so far, every time I dug down I found caves. Really rare. Will I get lucky again? Ooh, emeralds. That's pretty lucky right there. Awesome. And I found another cave, what? Here's some stuff in this cave too, it's a mine shaft. Never found one of these before. This is cool. Oops. Let's see where the bad guys are. I hear them. Right there. Oops. Sounds like they're right there. Oh, here we go. Oh, what? I was not paying attention. I thought I had way more health than that. That's messed up. Well, I did get some emeralds, some charcoal, cocoa beans. That was rough though. That was a really cool area. I'm in like halfway for it. But so far I'm 3 out of 3 on finding caves. Wow, look at all these pumpkins. I was kind of leaving them alone for the villagers, but this is a lot. I think one of the villagers will trade emeralds for pumpkins anyways. Some more torches. Left a few. Torches. Redstone torch.